veterinarian. I went to Auburn University for both my undergrad and my veterinary school, and I got out of veterinary school in 2008. I left from there and did an internship in animal reproduction and was in Oklahoma for that at Oklahoma State University. And then I stayed in private practice in Oklahoma for another 3 years, where I met my wife and she was finishing her school. And then after that, we moved down here in May of 2012, and I've been here ever since.